Welcome back! Whoa, that got some airtime! That time, that flew! Wow! G5 building, big corporations, man! How good's the music? Deactivate laser grid systems, holograph meeting, conspirators, trade drugs, government, bag of safe, exit building, except! Welcome back to my favorite series that we're doing right now. God, how did I get into those tights? That is so sexy! Where did I pull that dress, the tights from? Leather. Shot. That's not very stealthy, Joanna. As you can tell, I'm the master of stealth if you... Fuck. Whoa! Whoa! You snuck up on me! Got him. Guard's keycard. What is this, Doom? Alright guys, welcome back. We're in the G5 building, another big corporation. I'm not too sure about the interior design of this building. It's pretty interesting. Fire. What on earth does this corporation do? One can only guess. They probably manufacture dildos at an industrial scale. Because guys, in the year 2020, shut up, they didn't think that, you know, we will have flying cars in 5 years. You're the one who's wrong. They probably manufacture dildos in an industrial scale because, guys, in... What's going on? Got him. One in the neck. Because, guys, in the future, in the year 2020, I feel like that's an alarm. Let's not turn that on. Population will be just off the charts, and dildos will be in high demand, guys, you know? Therefore, you know, the G5... What do you think G stands for? G-spot. 5G spots. G5 Corporation. That's it. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. There's definitely invisible people in here. Cloaking devices, guys. It's 5 years in the future. We're gonna have cloaking in 5 years. Ah, of course. Sneaky! Oh, he's behind me! Boop! Gotcha. Ow! Guard's keycard. How's the music? Fucking so good. Again, Grant Kirkhope, Graham Norton did the soundtrack to this. Graham Norton famously did GoldenEye 64. And this game. So, he's an absolute legend. Killing it. I'm in a real good mood for killing. That's physics, not possible, but don't worry about it. If they alert the guards, we are fucking analed. And we don't want to get analed. You know. That'd be terrible. Actually, Joanna, you know, I'm supposed to be role-playing as a gal. Hey! No, don't activate the alarm! Don't do that! Oh! Oh, shit my pants. Shit, pant. Fuck, that was close. My God. We need to be more careful. You know. Alright guys, what did Joanna just say that was a bit of expository that I missed? Deactivate laser grid system. Is that what this is? Ah, okay. So I probably do need to go back. I wonder what this one does. Let's not press that. Bang. Oh, objective one complete. Fuck yes. That easy. That was a really dumb mission. I'll be honest. Okay. Holograph meeting with conspirators. Alright guys, we're gonna chill up here. Don't worry about the dead bodies. So I'm pretty sure we sneak around the dildo manufacturing company and we find an area where they're having this meeting.
That must be the meeting room up ahead. Time to use the cam spy.
I think so. Here we go, but first, selfie. Oh, don't I look hot? Oh, yes. Oh, Joanna. Oh. Oh. Titties. Oh. Right up. Oh, shit. No, no, don't worry about me.
Stop right there.
Fuck! No! You are a piece of shit! Damn it! Well, I'll see you in 5 seconds. We're back! Let's do this properly this time and not get self-absorbed. I'm gonna use the cam spy, but let's kill this guy down here first, just in case we fuck up majorly.
Must be the meeting room up ahead. Time to use the cam spy.
Does he need to pee or something? Okay, maybe we shouldn't kill that guy. Alright, let's do it here. And let's just... Whoa! Don't fall off the edge. Alright, let's just take one more tit photo. Oh yeah. Alright, that's good. Okay. Cam spy time. God, it's super sensitive, guys. I swear to God. Okay. Alright, let's go in on the dildo meeting. Here we go. Alright, guys. Cutscene time.
We've recovered the Sapient from Carrington and altered its programming. It no longer has a personality, so there will be no further incidents.
This will reduce its efficiency. My team will have to take it to the core themselves. This will endanger them. You should have anticipated that the Sapient might develop a troublesome moral code.
No one could have predicted that, and I resent being singled out for blame. What about him?
The President turned down your request for the loan of the Pelagic II. Could it be you overestimated your influence over him?
No. Perhaps I underestimated his resolve. We have a contingency plan ready to go, and we will move as soon as the presidential entourage arrives at the airbase. All I need from the president is a tissue sample.
Assuming you don't get any interference. If Carrington has pieced together enough of this, he will have called for reinforcements.
Battle of the Blondes.
There will be no outside help from Mr. Carrington. The technology you gave us is installed in Nevada and fully operational. We can intercept any craft they use.
Then the devices we gave you are working correctly. Good, because we believe anything which does not work correctly should be destroyed. Consider that as you follow your backup plans.
Hey! Well, that was a hectic, super intense meeting. Fuck me, so this has gone all the way to the president, guys. Oh my God! Where did you come from? Where? What the fuck? I've never seen that before on the 64 version. Wow. Holy shit. Oh my God. I love the voice acting. That guy sounded like Sam Rockwell. Jesus. Oh. Okay. Oh, that was awesome. That was really awesome. I love bugs, guys. It's like my favorite thing. So now what do I need to do? Retrieve Dr. Carol from a safe, and then what with Emerald G? Nice work. Ah, yes. Inept guards. You gotta love it. Alright, we've done the meeting, so now let's use a fucking gun. And
come here.
Oh no, I don't want to come. God, they died so quickly. God, they're inept. They're so inept. I love the guards that just die in one shot. It's really great. Okay, we gotta find a backup safe. Shield, thank you. Super easy, this game. Don't worry, guys, it's gonna get harder. I mean, I only barely remember what I'm doing here. Where's the fuck's this safe? God damn. Ah, hello.
The safe's heavily encrypted. The decoder's gonna take a little longer.
Okay. Do I... Oh shit, okay. Come on.
Intruder alert! All security to the vault!
Ah, here we go. Well, this'll be easy. Is anyone actually playing this, watching this? I'd be very interested to know. Oh, I want that Magnum. God, they're just so inept, these guards, man. They're just so shit. Like, what are they doing? What are they doing? Oi! Fucking spastics. Door unlocked, thanks. Thank you. I didn't take one bit of damage. Hey, a priceless statue! Alright, we gotta talk to Kara. Let's get the fuck out of here.
To the door I set up earlier.
Yes! To the door I set up earlier. I believe it's up the stairs. I think we're on the top level. I'm pretty sure. Okay, I think this is it. So if we remote mine... detonate! Let's get the fuck out of here. See you later! Fucking done. Killing it. How good's that, guys? And now we're getting some more plot as well, and I promise you, you can't even fathom how fucked this plot gets. It gets really weird.
Prepare to receive a download of the meeting data. Priority request for an instant support team to protect the president before he goes to Alaska.
No time for that now, Agent Dark. There's been a development during radio silence.
Oh shit.
The craft carrying those friends I was talking about was shot down over Nevada. The weapon responsible was fired from Area 51. That's where the survivors and debris will have been taken. You're to prep for immediate dispatch when you return here. Cunnington out.
Looks like we're going to Area 51.
Area 51? But what about the president?
Shit's getting hectic. Yeah, well done, guys. Flawless victory yet again, except for that, you know, one little fuck-up earlier. Don't worry about that, though. Lots of titty selfies, which is great. And now we're in space. Well done, guys. And I'm going to leave it for that today. We'll do Area 51 next time. Thank you so much! Love you all! I hope you're enjoying the series. I know it gets no views, but it's so much fun for me. So, fuck it. See you later. Bye. What am I, the queen? Hello. Bye. Fuck off.
Well done. Ow.
What have I done?
Shit.